We covered earlier how having two hands on this longsword makes it more nimble than this rapier, but how do they stack up when it's one hand on each? In this case, the rapier is unsurprisingly more nimble to work with. And the longsword is more sluggish, but it's not that much worse, and certainly still functional.